slides from rest with negligible friction down the track above, descending a vertical height of 5 meters to point P at the bottom. It then slides on the horizontal surface. The coefficient of friction between the block and the horizontal surface is 0.20. How far does the block slide on the horizontal surface before it comes to rest? From the initial position, that we can call point A, to point P, there are no non-conservative forces. Therefore, the total mechanical energy is conserved. That energy is equal to the initial gravitational potential energy, mgh. From point P on, there is a friction force doing negative work. According to the Work-Kinetic Energy Theorem, we have that the resultant work is equal to the change in kinetic energy. Only the friction is doing work. Therefore, we have negative friction times displacement is equal to final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. The final kinetic energy is zero because the block comes to rest. The initial kinetic energy is equal to the gravitational potential energy at point A. The normal force is equal to the weight of the block. So our equation simplifies by canceling the mass and the gravitational acceleration. The displacement is then equal to height divided by the coefficient of kinetic friction, or 5 meters divided by 0.20, which is equal to 25 meters. This corresponds to option E.